nighttime in Seoul, Korea. It's about 10 o'clock at night. I'm outside the Westin Hotel, stealing their internet. Nicole and I are here. It's the first time for her in Korea, my second time. And it's as amazing as the first time for me. We've gone for some magnificent food, went to the university for some classes on Buddhism today, walked through some incredible shopping districts, which, of course, made Nicole happy as heck. And yesterday we went to the university and went to the room where I will be lecturing next week. Tomorrow we start a Korean Buddhist enlightenment course. I have no idea what to expect, which is pretty exciting. Except I'm outside, it's 10 o'clock, that's traffic you're hearing behind me. We were out at 3 o'clock in the morning yesterday. Just both of us got up, came out. And it's so safe here. We're in a real eclectic little part of the village. Of the village, 20 million people or something in the city of Seoul. And but it's incredibly safe. You can leave stuff laying around and people don't bother it. You go out at night and it's not threatening at all. Our purpose for being here on this trip is a Zen Buddhist enlightenment course where you apparently get to experience enlightenment after a few days. And I'm curious as to how it compares to my work. My lecture next week, like I said, will be at the university. We walked in the other day and I was overwhelmed. It's quite a place to lecture. Solid rosewood everywhere, steps, everything. And we walked into the lecture hall, and there must be like 5,000 gold Buddha statues. So I'm going to lecture from there next week. I'm going to get this one lecture off the off to y'all, because I'll be taping them, but I won't be sending them out. I don't think we'll have internet during the Zen Buddhist retreat. But what I'm curious about, I've listened to the Buddhist lecture, and I see how I believe and teach, and they've got the same idea that we're working towards happiness and the end of suffering. I'm not sure they have such a precise method for looking at the shadow world, letting you see it, and then for allowing you to pop out to other states of awareness. But I'm real curious. I'm fearful, maybe? Excited, for sure. There's a lot of these little motorcycles around here. And cars coming in and leaving, and some guys everywhere, and really pretty cars. They've done a great job. I hear better than Japanese for copying and higher quality. So. But at any rate, we're in Korea. We'll be here another 2 weeks about. And I'll keep you posted as to our progress, and have fun. I mean, that's, again, I'm looking into Buddhism, and the whole thing is, let's be happy. How to get there, how to see how to get to your own happiness. Have a fun day. www.micpeakperformance.com. Noticing fixes more than fixing is my book. And Nicole's website is Mom Has Fun.